Hello everybody, welcome back for more Sonic Generations. Today we're doing the Siege. One fitting level playthrough today, because a few days ago Sonic Colors Ultimate was revealed. You know, I might have to let's play on that. This is very fun Siege, I like it. No, I'm up against Mike again, sorry.
Yeah.
There we go, I was confused there. I'm not getting a good rank on this. Okay, not this time, because I'm actually having a lot of fun with this siege. Alright, let's see what rank we get. How's that, Nasink? Nine of Troll Siege is this ranked. I mean, not like until like 9 out of 18. Is more accurate. Alright, let's do Planet Wisp as Mountain Sonic. This is a really fun siege so far. Yep, I died because I'm impatient. How's that not in the ring? That was just bad play. What did I even die to there? No, I prefer my Sonic gameplay, but one thing I'll say is the iframes are ridiculously stupid. Like, oh my god, that jump was my fault, but like the exact frame you let go of Bruce or home attack, you lose your iframes. In my opinion, that's kind of stupid. Alright. I might game over because I'm playing like crap. I'm so glad that hurts you. Don't know how that worked out. Okay. Oh, it's not gonna respawn, okay. gonna do this one. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, I see. There we go. Hopefully it's at least B. At least B, wow. Almost an A ranking, but that was terrible. Alright, well, that'll do it for this. I'll see you guys next time.
Oh, hey!